Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of City Skylines, where today we are going to build a university. We are going to look at our traffic and we are going to look at improving our services in the city, such as police stations, fire stations, maybe a little bit of medical buildings. So we are going to have a little overview of the city basically, and we are going of course to build a university right here on this little area. So let's just begin. And of course, I said it in the last video too, I really do feel sorry about my accent, because it's not really great, it really isn't, but I'm trying my best. So well, let's just begin. So first I'm going to make the university right there, I think. And I think I'm going to use the base version. I'm not going to use this one because I think it's a little bit too modern, too futuristic, I think. So I'm just going to place it right here, I think. Yeah, I'm going to have a little bit of a I'm going to try a trick. I don't know if it works on console, but yeah, I'm going to try it. So before I'm going to do actually something, I'm not going to talk very much in the video, just like last video, because I'm not really good at it, at talking very much. So now we can begin. So our university is now being built. Well, it's finished. So I am really curious how many students are going to be in this university. But it's going pretty fast, so that's good to see. So that's our main goal for this episode, to have a university. But of course, we have some new bicycle lanes now too. That's always nice because there are lots and lots of people that are cycling. There are lots of them, so that's really nice. And that's pretty good for the traffic too, because less cars on the roads. And oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I have to look into this. But first, we have a university now. So I am going to look at our traffic now, and let's see what's going on here. So I think I'm going to look back at this in about 20 minutes, maybe. Something like that. So now I'm going to look at our new district. I'm going to place some new services, maybe improving some things. And yeah, well, let's begin with that. So this is looking much better now, I'm gonna be honest. It's still pretty bad, but I think it's going pretty okay. So I'm going to let this run a little bit more and see what's going on in about 10 minutes. But it's far better now, the traffic here. So I have decorated a little bit more here. I also added some parking places for people, and that's looking pretty okay too. Some more trees, nice paths for people to use, and it's looking overall pretty nice with all the trees here too. So I hope that it's I hope that this area will how can I say it? I hope the buildings will get upgraded very soon, because I really am curious how it looks with all these high buildings, all these skyscrapers. So yeah, we just wait till they are upgraded. But of course now I'm going to look a little bit more further into the expansion in from the city, because we need much more people, because we want more milestones. Oh, only 600 people. Next milestone, 48,000. That's much, that's really much. Okay, so I think I'm going to expand a little bit more here, and you will hear me in about 10 minutes. Thank you. So I think I'm going to end the video right here. I think we did a pretty good job, and I think I'm going to wait a little bit more because we almost have our next milestone. So I think we did a pretty good job. We have a new university with 1200 people. That's really good. We have some new bicycle lanes. And of course we have a little bit of an expansion here. And this area is looking pretty good now. It's not done yet, but it's looking pretty nice now. So I'm going to wait a little bit more on the milestone, and then I'm going to end the video. I think next video I'm going to look at our... I'm going to look at our traffic, because this is not okay. It's better because it was like here. But yeah, I really have to fix this. So I'm going to do that in the next video. Only 50 people left, so we have the next milestone. 20 now, that's really nice. 7, and please give me the milestone. Come on. Yes, we have it. Let's go. We have the milestone. So, finally, we have a new expansion, new area. So I'm going to look at right now. Let's go. We have a new area. So that's really nice. I was waiting because now I can connect the highway. So next episode I'm just going to look at some traffic solutions. And I'm going, of course, to expand the city and connect everything up here. So I will hopefully see you in the next episode. And of course, like and subscribe. Ciao.